towns, counties, and in the surrounding communities.
Hi, I'm Dave. This is David. We'll be giving you the kids' point of view of the current movies.
Hi, I'm Erin. On School News, we'll be seeing kids' interesting events and special achievements.
Hi, I'm Cody, and this is Amber. We'll be looking into team
and individual sports in Athens and the surrounding communities.
On Arts Express, we will be talking with people and their experiences in arts.
Okay, everybody, let's get ready for the closing shot.
Come on, let's go.
I'm not even getting hype about it.
These boys won't look at me. R is for really bad pain I'll be in. A is for agony. C is for catastrophe. E is for extra aggression. S is for the sadness that I feel.
Hey, Toby, what's wrong?
Oh, I just found out I've got to get braces.
Really had to get braces? I've had them once. They're not bad.
You did?
Yeah.
Hey, guys, let's go.
Hey, Dave, come here.
Yeah?
Toby's worried about getting her braces on.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's not so bad.
But what about all the stories I heard about the pain?
Oh, that's a bunch of baloney.
Well, there is a little pain after a few hours after orthodontist puts them on.
I mean, it's not a sharp pain. It's just like a dull ache.
Yeah, see, when the orthodontist puts the wire on, it shifts your teeth into position of the wire. That's why there's a little bit of pain.
So it doesn't feel like he's pulling your teeth out?
No.
Hey, you guys, what's going on?
Yeah, come on, you guys. We gotta do the closing shot. Well, see, Toby's worried about getting her braces on. We're just calming her down.
Aww. But I've also heard you can't eat peanuts, popcorn, candy, or even chew gum.
Well, just like Rose and Honest tell you about it, sometimes if I'm a little careful, I can do this stuff.
Yeah, there's this new kind of gum you heard of it that doesn't even stick to your dental work. Be sure to ask your orthodontist about it, and don't worry about it.
But, okay, that's all right. But what I'm really bothered about is people will tease me, and I'll smile and look like a tinsel.
Don't worry. You know, people get used to that for a while, and you just call your insult tinsel teeth.
So, Toby, braces really aren't all that bad. And just think how pretty your teeth will look when you get them off.
Yeah.
Well, you guys, this is our last program before the quarter ends.
Yeah, we're going to take a break until January like the college students.
I wonder what we'll be doing in our programs next year.
I hope we do some more movie reviews.
We'll also be bringing you more school news.
And sports from the surrounding areas.
I think we should go on meeting interesting people who do different things.
Well, we'll work on all these things for next year.
Yeah, because these things are interesting to us and to the other kids, and that's what the show is all about.
But before we say goodbye, we'd like to leave you with these few program notes.
Nuclear war is an issue that would affect everyone. ACTV-7 will present a series called The Threat of Nuclear War, which airs on Monday at 7:30 and continues until December 12th.
Another big event on Channel 7 is the live auction on November 18th. It starts at 6 and you can call in and bid on the items that you want. It is put on with cooperation with the Athens Downtown Kiwanis.
Well, that's it for our show. And see us next January on Kids Unlimited.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Federal Hocking High School band.
New series coming on that will be on Monday called The Threats of War.
What? Nuclear war.
Instead of nuclear.
Nuclear.
I can't send you on the air.
Nuclear.